But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it?
Right.
Jack, shock track.
Ah, he's done it. Your little friend is quite handy.
Hey, watch the garbage can. Jack spoke.
Well, you do make a lovely couple. Would you please follow me? Almost there now.
I'm curious. How does it feel to have your life's work turn on you?
I choose to view it differently. The Locust longed for independence. Mira showed them the way. I have always been proud of your grandmother. I still am. This way, please.
What the hell is that thing?
The matriarch was generated from your grandmother's stem cells and Sire DNA. She amplified Mira's ability to communicate with the Locust. This device is where Mira first learned to control her power, but we can also use it to sever your link, if you choose.
So how does it work?
By mildly damaging your brain.
What? By mildly damaging her brain?
Her connection to the Locust is based on a genetic algorithm inside her temporal lobe. Altering that requires anesthesia, you could say.
It sounds like a lobotomy.
A lobotomy is highly invasive. This is directed. While I work, the matriarch will guide your mind, undetected, to where it must go.
Okay, all right. No. You are not doing this. I do not trust this can.
Then watch him. But I have to do this. I'm losing control. I won't hurt anyone else, understood?
Understood. Yeah, you better.
she okay?
She is fine. Patience.
Hey, Kate, I'm here. I'm here.
Alive.
What?
It wasn't really her, except it was. Where is he?
Emergency shutdown in effect.
Come on. He went this way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! After him!
Get back here, Niles! God damn it! Shit!
Surely you see I've done you a kindness. You are no longer vulnerable to the hive mind, and your mother has been awakened. Well, so to speak.
Ugh, I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I don't think you can hear us.
I don't give a shit!
Cryogenic lockdown commencing. Please exit the lab immediately.
Shit! We gotta stop. Look for a way through.
I'm gonna make him pay.
You're not gonna do anything but freeze if you don't lift this lockdown. Hey, it's getting colder. We gotta do something.
I think this was Niles.
Then slap his hand on that scanner.
Identification. Director Niles Benson. Approved. Cryogenic lockdown terminated.
Industrial accident, my ass. He put this whole place in a deep freeze right before he bled to death.
Good fucking riddance. Del? The matriarch is gone.
Oh, I'm sure that's not gonna be a problem. Let's just find Niles. Come on.
Transfigured. I'm gonna kill you, Niles!
Kate, you want to tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
Every child needs a playmate. Have fun.
Now?
I see it! Let's take him down! Okay, it looks like we're clear.
Then let's keep moving. Niles can't get away. Okay, that'll work. Locked.
There's got to be a way to open it.
Maybe there's something Jack can do. Jack, see where that leads.
More locusts are coming!
Then hold them off!
Hey, Jack! Don't take your time on this!
Locusts!
But we can't leave yet! I'm not letting these things live!
Alright, then let's finish them all! Take that!
Shit, they keep coming! I need help here!
Incoming frag! Come on, get up!
Let's get after Niles. Time to go. Oh no.
Thank you.
After Niles, come on.
Hey, Niles, we're still coming.
I really don't think he can hear you.
I really don't care.
I'm taking this. Open.
That thing's mine?
I don't know. I don't know whose mind it was, but it was angry. Del, Niles is leaking something. Looks like he went this way.
Kate, we still gotta catch him. Let's follow his trail. Follow his trail. Kate, we still gotta catch him. Let's follow his trail.
Let's follow his trail. Kate, we still gotta catch him. Let's follow his trail. Let's follow his trail. Okay, we still gotta catch him. Let's follow his trail. Let's follow his trail. Okay, we still gotta catch him. Let's follow his trail.
What has been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
I told you I'd get you.
Hey, it knows where you are!